in Ottawa, Youth for All, over Canada, Uranus for making your life, Uranus for All, Ekola Mahashayama. For All. You have any
Why do the Eden rage and the people imagine a vain thing? This is the great gathering of the mighty armies of the Antichrist against Christ in Revelation chapter 17. Yes. The kings of the earth set themselves and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed. Yes, the Lord Jesus Christ, this is the battle of Armageddon. Saying, let us break their hands asunder and cast away their cords from us. Man has never tried to disassociate himself from God. The first organized effort was the building of the Tower of Babel. Genesis chapter 11. This last great organized effort will be the Antichrist, who will seek to overcome Christ once and for all. As the first failed, so will the last. Yes. And he who sits in heaven shall laugh.
My
the Lord
God.
Shall have them in derision. Yes. Then shall he speak unto them his wrath and vex them in his sore displeasure.
Mm-hmm. Well, I look at it. You know when God vexed the enemy?
Oh, Jesus.
You know when any time when God vexed the enemy, you know, he hear them say, them face buff up. Because when them people say, you should I get fire, I then get fire. Echola Mahashan Narabahaya. We could tell about Shekiribianda. When it, Lord God Almighty, when you vex, when you send out the arrow on the enemy, the enemy is so confused because when he thought that you die, he has a memory in his family where he has to bury. You know what I'm talking to you about tonight. I believe that God is getting ready to turn up some arrow that enemy had sent out. Every evil monitor that enemy has set up against the people of God for them to feel a community to send back. Back to sender. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every hole that the enemy had dug, and call them about shaking the land. Fire of the living God, we command it to be consumed.
Yes,
in
Lord,
the name
Jesus.
Of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You don't know when enemy vexed.
Jesus.
When enemy vexed. When they set up in barracks. When they set up their warrior, when they set up their witchcraft, or when they think that you should have fallen out, or them falling out, they call them about Shanda. When they send it off, and it's sent back, we're talking about backfire, send it back to send the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, I hear the Lord to let them overturn. Overturn the enemy tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, in your dream, in your sleep tonight, I want you to put the blood of Jesus before you go to your bed. At least quote 5 scriptures and pay the blood. Drink the blood of Jesus and overthrow your enemies. In the name of Jesus, arise and let the enemy scatter. In the name of Jesus, in Baltimore, in Chicago, in the USA, in Jamaica, arise. Come on, warriors. Come on, intercessors. Come on, prayer warriors. Come on, worshippers. Arise. Those in Canada, arise. Brother Mark, arise. Sister Nama, arise. Sister Malika, in the name of Jesus, arise. Come in tonight, in the name of Jesus, the land of the tribe of Judah.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
And give you victory.
Jesus.
Again and again. Because he lives, you that shall not die. Name.
Hallelujah.
Because he lives,
Jesus.
You can
Jesus.
Face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fears are gone. And because you know,
yes,
he owns
Jesus.
The future. In the name
Thank
of Jesus.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. I shall not die.
Hallelujah. Thank
but
you,
live
Jesus.
And declare the works of the Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Somebody needs to say tonight.
Hallelujah.
And no weapon that form against me
shall
prosper in the
Hallelujah.
Name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I overturn every power of darkness tonight.
Yes, Lord,
in their
Jesus.
Operation. In the name of Jesus Christ. Every setup that the enemy has set up against the people of God tonight.
Yes,
we
Lord.
Command him to be
dismantled
in
Lord
every
Jesus.
Region. In
yes,
every operation tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ. I destroy
yes,
every
Jesus.
Cover of darkness over my investment and the people of God investment. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I bind every strong man holding my privilege of right to go forward in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command you to go blind in the name of Jesus Christ. I bind and paralyze every strong man of death and ill in the name of Jesus. Come on, people of God, we bind and paralyze every strong man of death and ill. The Bible says, he will not suffer that only one to see corruption.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory be to God. Glory be to God.
Glory,
you strong
glory.
Man. You strong man. You strong man of my ancestors. Release my blessing in your hand. In the name of Jesus.
Name
you
of
strong
Jesus.
Man of my ancestors. Hello, Koshanda. Release my blessing. In the name of Jesus. You strong man of my ancestors. Release my blessing. In the
yes,
name
Lord.
Of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
In the name of
you
Jesus.
Strong man. Hello, Koshanda.
Release
your blessing.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ of
Hallelujah.
Nazareth. You strong
Jesus.
Man. Release Jamaica blessing.
Jesus.
In the mighty name of
release
Jesus Christ.
Release.
You strong man, that old brother Paul blessing.
Release.
In the name
thank
of
you,
Jesus Christ, I've never released it.
Hallelujah,
fire,
thank you, Lord Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you strong man, that
yes,
old brother,
Jesus.
Brother Warren blessing.
Release.
In the mighty name
Jesus.
Of Jesus, release it.
Hallelujah. Jesus. Come on now, come on, come on. Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank
Glory.
You, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I take authority over every strong man attached to my marriage and
yes.
the part of my life
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, Church of God.
Jesus.
Take authority.
Take authority. Yes.
Marriage.
Take it back. Jesus.
Hallelujah. The blood of Jesus.
Jesus. Yes. Go in the enemy camp and take back what belongs to you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I release myself.
Yes, Lord.
I release myself from from the hold of any sexual
Jesus.
Any sexual strong man in,
yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I release
thank
myself
you,
from the hold, from every strong hold of sexual activity. authority. Mm-hmm. A strong man in the name of Jesus. You strong man of adultery. You strong man of homosexuality.
Yes, Lord
you
Jesus.
Strong man of lesbianism. You strong man of higher. We command it to break. Break. I break it from my life. I break it from my marriage. I break it from my country. I break it from my community. I break it from my family. Go blind in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I wanted somebody covering themselves under the blood tonight. We're going real hard tonight. We're going to the enemy's camp. And we're taking back what the enemy has stolen.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord. Give ear to my petition in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, give ear to my petition in the heavens in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, give ears to my petition in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord, give ear to my petition in the mighty name of Jesus.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh Lord, teach my hands to war in the city.
Yes, Lord.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Oh Lord, teach my hands to war in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, God.
Glory.
Fire of God.
Glory.
Fire of God. Scatter and burn.
Jesus.
Scatter and burn the darkness of my life in the name of Jesus. Scatter and burn the darkness of my life in the name of Jesus. Every evil altar that has set up against me, I command them in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Catch fire, burn to ashes. Catch fire, burn to ashes. Every evil altar that's set up against you, me, against your country, against your finance, against your marriage, against your children, command them to go blind in the name of Jesus Christ. As the rulers, a call of a second one of a higher, I don't hear you in red alert.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
You are holy, Lord
Get
Jesus.
Get out of the casket.
Get out.
Come out of the casket.
Hallelujah.
That casket that is set up for you. Come out of it.
Mm-hmm.
God call Lazarus. I said, Lazarus, comfort.
Hallelujah.
Comfort.
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
I said, loose him.
Jesus.
And let him go.
Yes, loose him.
Every power that hold you tight.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
In the grave, yes. I command him to break.
Thank
and release you.
Jesus.
You have a koshika in the hand.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
The songwriter said, even grave.
Yes.
Could not hold him captive.
Could not hold his body down.
Could not hold him captive.
Hallelujah.
Even in the grave. Please, Lord, for any power that holding you captive in the grave, we call it to break.
Mm-hmm.
Break and release you.
Yes, Lord.
Rakasekatanianda.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I command your blessing to come forth.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Mm-hmm.
Out of the grave.
Mm-hmm.
Someone said, "Hope from the grave,
he arose. Yes, Lord.
With a mighty triumph.
Jesus.
For his own. I want someone to know that when the blessing is tied up in the grave.
Yes, Lord. Jesus. Up from the grave, he arose.
We speak resurrection power. Resurrection power.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Resurrection power,
mighty God,
over Constitution. Resurrection power over Canada tonight.
Jesus.
Resurrection power, hello, Cosina.
Jesus.
Because he lives.
Because
he
lives.
I can face tomorrow.
Yes, Lord. Jesus.
Glory to God. You sit on here.
Jesus.
And I know you're a blessing to go like that.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
You don't need a Lord to go by here. And you born. Yes. When he then reigns. Yes. This is the best time to attack them.
Yes.
This is the best time to attack them.
Yes.
They're planning now. Hello, because she can
yes,
never
they're in conference. They're in conference.
Going
to conference.
Come on, the fire of God to visit every heart of the Eden.
Jesus, come on now.
Shama Katilele, Ricochetelianna, visit the army of the Eden, visit the congregation of the Eden, visit all the girls. Fire of God, lightning and thunder.
Jesus.
Some of you not even realize. Isaiah. In the year of Isaiah and in the year of Uzziah, Isaiah couldn't do nothing until Uzziah died.
Yes.
Somebody has to die for you to live.
Hallelujah. Yes.
David was anointed, but he could not come on the scene yet.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Anything that is sitting on your breakthrough,
yes.
Come on it to die.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Some of you don't want to say it, but you stay here.
Jesus.
Anything that has to die for your life to go forward,
yes.
Come on it to die now.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Glory be to God. Anything that
sits on something has to crash.
Yes, Lord.
For you to get a new one.
Yes.
You don't hear what I'm talking to you about. Some of you people, some of you, it's that time after some death take place in your family, that's where you get your breakthrough.
Jesus.
That was the witch.
Jesus.
That was the sorcerer.
Jesus.
That was the hindrance.
Hallelujah.
Glory be to God.
Jesus.
Because Jesus died, I can face tomorrow.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Glory to God.
Jesus.
Ekoshiba Baba Bahasia.
Places
you don't hear what I'm talking about.
Jesus.
Glory be to God. Fear of to die for the children of Israel to go forward. Glory be to God. Any hindrance that is stopping your breakthrough, come on it to die.
Come on it to die. Glory, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes.
Weird prayer. Weird prayer. Unusual prayer. Come on, your Uzziah. Come on, your Goliath. Come on, your strong man. To drop dead. Your life is not for sale. In the name of Jesus. Glory.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Somebody getting a breakthrough somewhere. Feel it.
Yes, Lord.
Somebody
Jesus.
Getting deliverance somewhere.
Deliverance, Lord Jesus.
Hey, Baba Bo, shake the Baba Bo, shout, Tada Baba.
Yes, Lord.
You can't let it be under the Baba Bo, shake it be under. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Eko Tada Bako, shake the Baba Bo, glory be to God. Eko Tada Bako, shout.
Jesus.
We exalt you, Jesus. We exalt you, Daddy. We exalt you.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
We exalt you, Daddy. We magnify you, Daddy. Ekolobobo Shanda. Glory be to God. Deuteronomy 28 tell you about the blessing. But Brother Paul, you don't know You don't know what the word the enemy has spoken behind the Deuteronomy 28. If you read a couple verses going down, you realize that people will talk good in front of you, and behind you, they will curse you. Hey, Koshanda, so what you got to pray against? You got to pray against the curse that you may not know. Every curse that the enemy cursed you behind your back, you command it to reverse. Back to sender. Hooray.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Yes. Glory to God.
Glory,
somebody speak something over your life. You'll never make it.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You'll never make it.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Nothing good will come out of you.
Yes, Lord.
And you sit down there and you watch it. And you watch it and you laugh. Or you stay there. You need to reverse that word. You need to send it back to sender. The Bible said, above all, I pray that you prosper. And your soul be in good health. That's the God we serve. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Daddy. We thank you, Daddy Jesus. We thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Ekoshi, ba, 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 ba.
Yes.
Glory be to God.
Yes, and they are.
Give us phone line.
Thank you, Jesus. The prayer line is open. You can call in for your prayers. The number for you to call is 347-726-4698. The man of God is there to take your prayer requests.
Praise God.
Whatever you're going through, yes, you can call the man of God and just place your request. You can talk with him off the air or on air. With whatever you prefer, you can call the man of God. And we want to say welcome to our new listeners around town. We say welcome to you all, wherever you are in the United States, Canada, Massachusetts, England, the European bloc. Yes, we welcome to you all, Michigan. Yes, and over there, Chicago, over there, down in California. Yes.
We welcome you.
Trinidad.
Glory be to God. He called up about Shanda.
Jamaica.
We welcome.
Jesus, Canada, all of you. Welcome.
We welcome you.
Jesus.
Glory be to God. He called up about Shanda.
Jesus, and the number one
song. Glory be to God.
Thank you, Holy Ghost. We welcome you. Jesus, yes, Lord.
Holy God. Every infirmity.
Yes.
A sign.
Yes, Lord.
To hide my progress. Die in the name of Jesus. Every infirmity, a sign to aid my progress. Die in the name of Jesus. Every strong man, a sign against my progress. Fall down and die. Every strong man, a sign against my progress. Fall down and die. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. You gotta get radical.
Hallelujah.
Radical time.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Glory be to God. He called up about Shanda because the heathen are raging. And the people of God have to gather themselves together now. To go up together in united army.
Yes,
united force against the powers of darkness. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I break and loose myself from every inheritance of evil curse. In the name of Jesus. You know them. Break yourself from it. Break yourself from it. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. By the blood of Jesus, I vomit every evil food. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth,
yes,
I command
Jesus.
All the foundation of the strong man attached to my life to be paralyzed. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, come the people of God. In the name of Jesus, every attachment, what the strong man, you know what is a stronghold? Anything that you're constantly doing, it becomes a strong
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Stronghold must be uprooted tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes. In the name of Jesus, stronghold. Mm-hmm. Glory to God. God wants to bless you, but the stronghold are there.
Yes.
Every time when you have the blessing supposed to come, you fall into the hands of the stronghold.
Yes.
Glory to God. Any power wanting to lead to glory, command it to be uprooted. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, there's a power fighting you. Don't want to sit on the throne. Don't want it to be this. Constantly, you're under the feet. Command it to be uprooted tonight.
Yes,
in the
Jesus.
Name of Jesus Christ.
Yes,
you know the
Jesus.
Name. You know what is the stronghold.
Yes,
it could be Oshana. It could be cigarette. It could be Roma. It could be tobacco. It could be all kind of sexual activity. What the enemy has put upon you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory to God.
Break down that altar, Jesus.
Break it down.
Break it down, Lord Jesus.
Everybody around you getting blessing.
Yes.
But you can't bless.
That grove need to
strong
cut down.
Wall.
That grove need to cut down, man of God.
Strong wall. Yes,
yes
strong
Lord
wall, daddy.
Jesus.
Strong wall, daddy.
Jesus.
Everybody in your family member.
Hallelujah.
You're moving up, but you can't move up. Strong wall.
Yes.
Oh, look, she can not have a second in the
hand. Break it down, break it down.
Glory to God. You start the ministry, and the ministry can't move no further. Only three persons at the church. Stronghold. Stronghold in the name of Jesus. I said stronghold, stronghold, stronghold. Lord God Almighty, everybody in your family married. And when you look, everybody divorced. Stronghold, bridging. Come and tackle it tonight in the name of Jesus. Rakashaka taraba ukondora baba baba. Rababa baba 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 baba. Everybody come back to your mother's house. That is a stronghold in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come on, the spirit of your mother to release you. Rabakashakandaraba sikotolababa. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you stronghold of my mother's house, I command you to break. In the name of Jesus Christ, break. Rabababababababa. Break in the name of Jesus. Thank you, God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, God. We cover those on the internet one more time. We cover them.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Under the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord.
I stand, Psalm 91, verse 6. For the pestilence that walketh in darkness. Nor the destruction that wasted thy noon. Glory be to God. I want you to grab this. For 1,000 shall fall at thy side. Hey, Kona, ba, 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 ba. And 10,000 at thy right hand. But they shall not come by thee. They shall not come by the internet tonight. Only with thine eyes. Hey, Kona, ba, ba, shanda. Shall thou behold and see the reward of the wicked tonight.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
The wicked, the wicked, the wicked, the wicked. We see I see the wicked like a green beer tree spreading their wings. But they will come and they're coming down tonight.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus Christ
in
of Nazareth.
They're
coming down.
Jesus.
David sent foot slip. What is the prosperity of the wicked? My God Almighty.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallujah.
The wicked is teasing someone.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wicked is teasing me.
Good night to you, my sister. Good night to you, and man of God. Sister C is saying good night to you, too. She has to put up for the night. She saying good night to you, man of God.
Bless the Lord. Sister who?
Sister C.
Sister T.
C.
C?
Yeah.
My God. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, one more time. We ask you to cover your daughter under the blood. We thank you, God. We thank you. And we ask in the Holy Ghost that your daughter move to the next level. And she moves to the next level. For you said in the word, God, in Isaiah 55, oh, that everyone that thirsts, let him come. And he that have no money, let him come. God Almighty, I command the living water tonight to pour out into your system. Rababa kashaka naraba. Rababa kashakiridianda. Rababa kashakiridianda. God Almighty, come on, the reservoir. Rababa kashakiridianda. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, everything that is blocking your blessing, God, to come to your daughter tonight, I come on a breakthrough. I come on a Holy Ghost. Rabbi Shekobaba. Rabbi Shekotorabaya. In the name of Jesus, God Almighty, let me overflow. Not just upon her, but upon her. Quick, pass it down. Pass it down to her family. Hello, Koshikondorabaya.
In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, yes,
glory
yes.
Glory to God.
Yes.
Any more prayer coming in?
Yes, just a minute, man of God. Just a minute, yes. And you are tuning in to Pastor Daly, who is calling in from Jamaica. And your host is Brother Paul, and Pastor Daly is on the other line. He's calling in. He's coming in from Jamaica. And your number for you to call is 347-726-4698. That's the student number. If there's any prayer, you need prayer, you can call 347-726-4698. And your host in the studio is Brother Paul and Pastor Daly on the line from Jamaica. Yes, and Sister Cece, thank you to you. Thanks to you, man of God. And we have
God bless you, God bless you.
We have Sister Monica there for prayers, and we have Brother McDermott.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we cover Brother Dermott under the blood. We cover him under the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. God, arise and let his enemies be scattered. God, we ask you right now, Brother Dermot, we ask you, God, hear the cry of your son tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, run unto him. Run unto him, Holy Ghost. Run unto him, Spirit of the living God. We ask you, God, Ekodabo Shikandara Baba. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, that you shall supply all his needs according to your riches in glory. And right now, God, every situation over this man, I command it to line up. I command it to hear the word of the Lord. I command it to hear the word of the Lord. You win, you win, you win, you win, you win. You win that is blowing over Dermot tonight. You can share a win. I command it to seize. You win, you win, you win, you win, you win. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, show yourself to him one more time. Ezekiel, they saw you. Have the wheel in the middle of the wheel,
yes,
John. I spoke about you, God, in the book of the seventh seal. They call it a rose of Sharon. Sharon, God, appear unto Dermot tonight. The God of Esther, appear unto Dermot tonight in the name of Jesus Christ. We command, we command, we command, we command the fire of God to go before your soul right now and uproot every power of darkness, every indolence in his house, every stumbling block, every trap that the bear has set up, we command him to crumble at the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Remember, Sister Monica, one more time, God, we call upon you, Lord Jesus Christ. Nobody great, nobody greater than you, Lord, and we ask you right now, let the fire of God, search the camp of your daughter right now, God, and you know every situation about her, and we command it to dry up every wind,
yes,
every wind of the adversity, every wind of trouble, every wind of perplex, every evil altar, we command him to crumble at the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Bless and sanctify.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Father, remember Jesus. Sister Barbara.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Holy God.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm. You are a miracle working God. You're a wonder. You're a miracle. You're a miracle working God. We ask you to stretch your hands again.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Your visible hand over your daughter and work miracles.
Mm.
Touch Sister Christine.
Hallelujah.
Touch Sister Norma.
Hallelujah.
God, Sister Marsh and her family.
Yes.
Brother Mark, we put them before you, God. And we know the God of Esther.
Hallelujah.
The God of Daniel. You know you will come true for him. I know you will come true for him, God.
Amen.
I know, as I hear Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego say, King, we're not going to bow. We are not going to bow. We know our God is able to deliver us. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we ask, so God, show up. I say, show off yourself, God. Show off yourself in the midst of Brother Mark. Show off yourself in Sister Marsha. Show off yourself, mighty God of Daniel. We ask you to break asunder. Remember the Lee family. We put them before you one more time. Remember God, Sister Kathy. We put her before you, Master God. You are the healer. You are the deliverer. If the oppressing spirit want to oppress your people, we command them to die. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth tonight. And give your people victory.
In Jesus' name, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, yes, yes. We just want to say the number for you to call for your prayers, your prayer requests, is 347-726-4698. The man of God is here to take your prayer requests. Whatever you're going through, whatever the Jericho wall is, whatever the Jebusite, the Perizzites, the Havites, that is hindering you, the Goliath that stands in your life, the man of God is online to take your call. And this is your host at the Sealer Studio in New York City, Brother Paul, and the man of God, Pastor Daly, my partner, who is calling in from Jamaica. He's online and he's here to take your prayer request. The man of God is Pastor Daly, and your host here is Brother Paul. And we just want to welcome our new listeners once more. Wherever you are, we want to welcome our listeners over there in Massachusetts. And want to welcome our listeners over there in Rhode Island. Hey, we want to welcome our listeners in Connecticut. Yes, and we welcome our listeners over there in Canada, the European bloc. Yes, over there in the England. And we want to welcome our listeners too, down under in Australia. Yes, Lord, we thank you. And we want to welcome our listeners in the Bronx here, Brooklyn. Hey, good morning to you. It's 21 minutes on the downside of 12. Yes, Lord. And man of God, let me just go into our music and we come back again. Yes, welcome
praise
to
God.
You all. Welcome to you all. And the number for your call, for your prayer request, is 347-726-4698. And let me go a little slower. 347-726-4698. That is the number for you to call for your prayer requests. And you have access of talking to the man of God off air, or if you want to talk to him on the air. You don't be shy. Don't let the spirit of fear overtake you. Call in for your prayer requests. Yes, Lord. And we go to a song right here now. Jesus. Jesus, we thank you, Lord Jesus.
Lord.
I have nothing but doubts and confusion. I was living all my life in vain. Oh, but he saw me and he gave me life eternal. Oh yes. And now I have had free food. Oh, I have everything I need to make me happy. I have Jesus to show me the way. But he saved me, and he gave me life eternal. Oh, and now I have everything. Just the other day, I happened to speak with a young lady who was on the verge of taking her whole life. She said, when I look around, there is nothing going for me. Oh yes, that's what she said. And she said, everywhere I turn, I can't get no job. I don't have anything to eat. And the best way I see is to take my life. But right there, I minister the word of God. And she can say today, she said, I have everything. And so I want to tell somebody today, even me right now, I've got everything I need to make me happy. And that's what she says too. I've got Jesus to show me the way. But he saved me, and he gave me life eternal. And now I have faith. I have everything I need to make me happy. I have Jesus to show me the way. Oh, but he saved. He served that girl that morning on the radio, and he gave her life eternal. She's one of the happiest persons today. Oh, and now she has everything. Oh, and now I have
Jesus, and now I have everything. Jesus, Jesus. And this is going over one more time. Just want to be close to you, Lord. Yes, this is where we just want to say, Lord, can you have we in our presence, in our state of mind, in our condition? We are like filter rods in his sight. But Lord, we just want to be in your presence. Just allow us. Sitting right here.
All alone.
Jesus, hallelujah.
Thinking of you.
Thinking of you, dear Lord. Wondering.
Only you, Lord.
Just want to be close
you
to you.
You in my mind. You in my heart. But still I feel that we're so far apart. Lord, I feel so empty. I need to know. Because I prayed and poured on my heart, what can I do to get close? Can I get close?
Can I get close to you?
Close to you.
Can I get close?
Close to you.
Closer to you. Closer to you.
Thou hast died. to you. Can I get, can I get, can I get,
oh, can I get close?
This is my cry.
Close to you, close to you,
yeah,
closer to you,
yeah.
Can I get close, close to you,
in your holy, holy presence, yeah, holy presence, Jesus. Nobody else will do. No, I want to get close to you. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus, Jesus, I just want to get close to you, Lord. Close to you. And I know when I'm being close to you, you free me from all
so long
my sins.
I searched
so long
for life's meaning.
I've searched for a life meaning. Hey, I just want to say a pleasant good night to Pastor Bruce Hall. Pastor Bruce H. Hall. Wall. Oh, by mistake, sir. Good night or good morning to you, sir. Welcome, welcome to Sealer Gospel Ministry, sir. And I have to read some more, sir. But welcome, sir. Welcome, sister Tisha. Welcome to Sealer early morning. Praise and worship, gospel, prayers. You keep it locked to Sealer. We have no time to slacken. We have no time to look back. Forward ahead. BM1, good morning to you. Bishop 1, good morning to you, sir. Good morning to all our listeners. Wherever you are, good morning to our listeners over there in Massachusetts. Good morning to you. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning to our listeners in Connecticut. Good morning to our listeners in Rhode Island. Good morning to our listeners in Canada. Thank you, Jesus. Good morning to our listeners in the European Bloc. Yonkers, Mount Vernon, good morning to you. Bronx, good morning to you. Brooklyn, good morning. Or Caribbean, good morning. Yes, good morning, good morning. Thank God for Jesus. This is a day that he has made. This is a day that we should rejoice and be glad. Yes, thank God for life. Thank him for his son, Jesus Christ, sending his son to the cross, shedding his blood for sinners like us. We just want to thank him for who he is and for loving us so much. Thank you, Jesus. That's why we can sing, "We are free, dear Jesus. We are free." Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
So long I search for life's meaning, enslaved by the world and my greed. Then the door of my prison was opened by love, for the ransom was
good morning, good morning. You're live on the air, Sealer Gospel.
Bless the Lord, Brother Paul.
Bless the Lord, man of God. Bless the Lord, man of God. Welcome back, man of God. Welcome back. And I didn't get the time to do what I said I was going to do, man of God. Yes, man of God. Oh my gosh, man of God, I'm telling you, it's a very exciting time ahead of us. And we have in the chat room here Pastor Bruce H. Hall. Yes, in the chat room. And, you know, he's coming out of Massachusetts. So we want you to welcome Pastor Bruce Hall, sir. Pastor Bruce Hall, the man of God, is from Jamaica, Pastor Daly. Pastor Daly wants you to welcome Pastor Bruce Hall, who is over there listening to us in Massachusetts.
Welcome you, man of God. We welcome you. We highly exalt you tonight in the name of Jesus. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ tonight. Oh, pleasant it is for brethren and brethren to dwell together in unity. We welcome you. We welcome your city in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Praise be to God, and we welcome you, Bishop Wong, in the mighty name of Jesus. Master, the master of the ship, we give God thanks for you. Greetings, Brother Paul, again, and all of you who are tuning in to the mighty hands of God tonight. We just want to thank God. That God may increase and we decrease tonight, in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. And man of God, we just have to say, I have to second what BM1 is saying there. Yes, we really humble and grateful and really appreciative for the effort you and your staff have been putting out. Yes, so we just want to thank you. And to God be the glory. Great things He has done, and He will be keep on doing things so that His work can continue into the lives of believers and unbelievers, because there are many out there who He said they are out there that He is waiting for them to change their life over and come into the fold. Yes, so we are still waiting on His Holy Spirit to pour out on us, both the believers and the unbelievers, to come into the fold. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Yes, man of God. Pastor Daly?
Praise God.
Yes,
praise
yes.
God.
Yes, and the number for you to call the studio is 347-726-4698 for the man of God to take your prayer request. Yes, he's on the line here now, and he is ready to go. Yes, just a minute. A pleasant good night to you.
Hello, good night. May I speak to Pastor Daly, please?
Yes, Pastor D.
Bless the Lord. Good night.
Good night, Pastor D. I would love for you to pray for my family back in Jamaica, especially my three sons. I want for them to excel. They're in school, but I mean, they're not doing that good at the moment. So I'm asking you to see the blood of Jesus on them so that they may be productive and keep focused in school.
Okay. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Father, we thank you. We worship you. Nobody greater than you. God, as your daughter requests prayer for her children back in Jamaica, she's asking you, God, tonight, let the spirit of excel, the spirit that was upon Daniel, that excellent spirit, we command that spirit tonight, Eko Shiba Hasia. The spirit of the living God tonight, to override the children then in the name of Jesus. We command their maths. We command their English. We command their Spanish. We command everything that they put their hands to in the classroom. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we command wisdom to overtake them. We command understanding to overtake them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And we break the powers of darkness, every dark cloud, every hindrance, oh glory to God, hindrance of their father's house, hindrance of their mother's house, every limitation that has set over them, for them not to excel. God, we command it to be uprooted, or we break it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In the name of Jesus, for you said in Isaiah 17, verse 54, no weapon that is formed against your people shall prosper this morning, and every tongue that rise up, every tongue that rise up against them shall be condemned. God Almighty, I pray that you turn the table for them. Bless their mother tonight. Cover them under the blood. God, let no evil fall them. Let no evil trap them. But in the name of Jesus, we cover the children them under the blood. We cover them under the blood in the school. We cover them at their home. Lord God Almighty, we ask you right now, God, wherever they are sleeping right now, dispatch your angel. You said you give your angel charge over them to keep them in all thy ways. Cover them and bless and sanctify. In the name of Jesus, be blessed and be delivered. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Hallelujah. And the line of Judah, the line of the tribe of Judah, shall break every chain and give you the victory again and again.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Sister Shirley, be blessed, be blessed. Be blessed, Sister Shirley. Yes, yes. And the man of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
The man of God is on the line to take your prayer request. The number for you to call the studio is 347-726-4698. Yes, and don't forget Sealer Cell Phone Raider, Sealer on the Gold. And that number is 832-225-5358, and that's a number for you to log into your cell phone if you are on the go. If you're on the go and you want to have your listener, your favorite program to listen to on Sealer Gospel, yes, the number for you to put into your phone is 832-225-5358. Thank you, Jesus. I want to say a pleasant good morning to all our listeners over there. Once more, our new listeners. Yes, our new family of God over there in Massachusetts, Pastor Bruce H. Wall. Yes, I keep saying Hall, and forgive me, sir. Yes, praise God, praise God, praise God. He is awesome. He is awesome. Yes, we want to say a pleasant good morning to you, Pastor Bruce H. Wall. Yes, and Boston Praise Radio and TV. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Good morning to you all over there. Yes, man of God, over to you. And you were saying we were going to, when you come back from the break, what was the scripture we were going to take?
We were going to read Exodus.
Exodus.
Right. It was Exodus. Exodus chapter 8.
Exodus chapter 8.
Please.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Bless your holy name. Thank you for your words, dear Lord. We glorify your name. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God.
Yes, Exodus chapter 8.
Yes.
And we're reading from verse 1.
Right. That's right.
Okay. Exodus chapter 8.
Praise God. And you can, if you want prayer, you can just call in at the same time. No problem.
Yes, yes. You can just call in and, yes, you can call in. Yes, yes. Okay, man of God, I will. Yes, we are asking for prayer, man of God, for the partnership with our new sister station over there in Boston. Yes, you know. They're asking for prayers for the new sister station over there in Boston, or the partnership.
Boston. Praise God. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Holy Ghost. We magnify your name. We glorify you. God, we thank you the way how you allow this gospel to break through to another city in Boston. And we ask you tonight to cover our partner in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you, Jesus, that you will supply their needs according to their riches in glory tonight. We command the divine favor of God to overtake them. We command the fire of God to locate them tonight. Lord Jesus Christ, those who are listening right now in Boston, we command the favor of God, the favor, the Almighty God, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, to show up. To show up in every situation in that land, to show up on their mountain, to show up in their valley, to show up in their depression, to show up in their frustration. And God Almighty, we come on favor to overtake that city in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. As your people gather, God, we pray for revival. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, God, you are the mighty God. You are the God of Esther. You are the God of Jeremiah. You are the God of Jeremiah. You have never lose a battle tonight. And we thank you, God, for the fellowship. We thank you for your blood. We thank you for your healing. We thank you for the restoration over your people tonight. And I'm asking you, God, rain down upon that city. Rain down. Let there be a financial blessing. Overtake them, God. Overtake them, God. And break the strong man. Break every powers of darkness. And
thank
give
you,
your people
Jesus.
The victory.
Thank you,
give
Jesus.
Them the victory tonight. Elo Koshanda. We come on blind eyes to be open. We come on sickness to be rebuked. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Every situation tonight. Every fear.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Baba Shanda. Every fear that rise up in that city tonight. We command them to be uprooted in the name of Jesus Christ. As we all hands together in Jamaica, in the United States, in Baltimore, in Boston, in the name of Jesus, let the fire of God, let no weapon that form against them tonight shall prosper. Let there be rain. Haya Baba Oko Shekelianda. Bless and deliver. In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Thank you,
amen.
Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
And amen.
Hallelujah.
And amen.
Jesus. Hallelujah.
And amen.
Thank
we thank you, Jesus.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you, Abba.
Jesus.
We
Jesus,
thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
We glory to God. We glorify you, Jesus. We glorify you. We glorify you.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. Glory to God.
Man of God, just a minute. Just a minute, man of God. Okay? Just a minute.
So long I searched for life's meaning, enslaved by the world and my greed. Then the door of my prison was opened by love, for the ransom was paid, I was free. I'm free from the fear of tomorrow.
Valley, thank you, Jesus.
When things go wrong,
when things go wrong,
He'll make them right.
Oh, hallelujah! Thank you,
and
Jesus.
The God of the good times is still God in the bad times.
Jesus, hallelujah.
The God of the day is still God in the night. Faith, we're up on the mountain. Talk comes so easy when life's at its best. Now it's down in the valleys of trials and temptations. That's where your faith is really put to the test. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. God of the good times is still God in the valley.
Jesus, thank you, Lord. And we lost connection with the man of God, but I know he'll soon be back anytime soon.
To rise to world unknown. When the time has come, the Lord will leave his throne.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus.
When we hear the shout, we'll leave from where.
Yes, man of God, welcome back, welcome back. Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Lord Jesus. Yes, and our scripture lesson will be taking this tonight from Exodus chapter 8. Exodus chapter 8, and we will starting from verse 1 until the end. That's right, man of God.
Right, go ahead.
And the Lord spoke unto Moses, go unto Pharaoh and say unto him, thus says the Lord, let my people go, that they may serve me. Yes, and if you refuse to let my people go, behold, I will smite all your brothers with frogs. And the river shall bring forth frogs abundantly, which shall go up and come in into your house and into your bedchamber and upon your bed and into the house of your servant and upon your people and into your oven and into your kneading trough. Yes, due to, and just to let the listeners understand that I'm reading from my study Bible, so I will read the notes at times. So if you are reading with me and here I go off, well, I'm just reading the notes and then go back into the word. Yes. And this is that due to the fact that the frog was a god to the Egyptian. Yes, man of God, you didn't know that the frogs, the Egyptian, they worship frog.
Right, right.
Because they are a heathen nation. So they will worship anything and everything away from God. Yes. And due to the fact that the frog was a god to the Egyptian, they could not kill them, but yet the frogs drove them to the point of insanity. Mm-hmm. Their animal worship thus proved absurd and ridiculous. The type of frog that invaded Egypt at that time has the scientific name of Rana Masika, and resemble our toad and is a disgusting object which crawls rather than leap and croaks perpetually. That is the frog that they worship. And the frog shall come up both on you and upon your people and upon all your servants. And the Lord spoke unto Moses, say unto Aaron, stretch forth your hand with your rod over the stream, over the rivers, and over the ponds, and cause a frog to come up upon the land of Egypt. And Aaron stretched out his hand over the waters of Egypt. And the frogs came up and covered the land of Egypt. And the magician did so with the enchantment and brought up frogs upon the land of Egypt. Yes, and considering that the land was literally inundated with frogs, I am sure the people really appreciated the Egyptian magician bringing even more frog on the scene. Then Pharaoh called for Moses and Aaron and said, entreat the Lord that he may take away the frogs from me and from my people, and I will let the people go that they may do sacrifice unto the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. And Moses said unto Pharaoh, glory over me. When shall I entreat for you and for your servant and for your people to destroy the frogs from you and your houses, that they may remain in the river only? And he said, tomorrow. And he said, be it according to your word, that you may know that there is none like unto the Lord our God. Yes, and Pharaoh was helpless to contest this claim. Yes, he was very helpless. And the frog shall depart from you and from your houses and from your servants and from your people. They shall remain in the river only. And Moses and Aaron went out from Pharaoh, and Moses cried unto the Lord because the frogs which he had brought against Pharaoh. And the Lord did according to the word of Moses, and the frog died out of the houses and out of the houses, out of the village and out of the field. And they gathered them together upon heaps, and the land stank. But when Pharaoh saw that there was respite, he hardened his heart and hearkened not unto them, as the Lord had said. Yes, he is still not learning of what the Lord is saying to him. Disobedient, always, when you're disobedient, it always carry on plagues like these. Sickness, disease, when you're disobedient to the word of God. When you're not living within his will. Pharaoh hardened his heart. That is what disobedience is all about. And the Lord said unto Moses, say unto Aaron, stretch out your rod and smite the dust of the land, that it may become lice throughout all the land of Egypt. And they did so, for Aaron stretched out his hand with his rod and smote the dust of the earth, and it became lice in man and in beasts, and all the dust of the land became lice throughout all the land of Egypt. Can you imagine, man of God? You have a lice more than sands of the seashore. Yes.
What a God.
What a God, man of God. What a God. Yes.
What a God.
Yes, what a God. Jesus.
What a God.
Mm-hmm.
That is a miracle working power of God.
Yes, hallelujah.
And that is the demonstration of the Almighty God.
Yes, sir.
When the enemy thought he had your good.
Yes.
And when he thought Echo Sheba Babahafia. And when he thought he had the power.
Yes.
God will ask you, what is that in your hand?
Yes.
I wonder if you know the amount of power that the people of God has tonight.
Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I wonder if you know, you are tuning in tonight. You are listening to us tonight in the name of Jesus. I wonder, I don't know what Pharaoh has taken away from you. I don't know who is your Pharaoh tonight. I don't know what the enemy has hold on. And you have been going through, and you have been dealing with the enemy. And the enemy is trying to put off a deal on you. If you do this, I will do that. And you do it, and the enemy is still holding on. Look what God is about to do. Look what the God of Abraham, the God of Moses, is about to show up in your situation tonight. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. I don't know what fear I'd hold on to. I don't know what fear the wrath of God begins to pour out. As the wrath of God begins to pour out. Glory.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
My people go. Glory. Go ahead.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Let my people go. Jesus. Hallelujah.
Let my people go.
Yes. Then the magician said unto Pharaoh, this is the finger. Okay, let me back up. This is not where I stop. And they did so, for Aaron stretched out his hand with his rod and smote the dust of the earth, and it became lice in man and in beast. All the dust of the land became lice throughout all the land of Egypt. And the magician did so with their enchantment to bring forth lice. But they could not. So there were lice upon man and upon beast. Yes. Then the magician said unto Pharaoh. The magician now who think for the magic is much more power than the Lord. Turned around and said to Pharaoh, this is the finger of God. Then if God did put him hand now, if this is the finger of God and it's doing so many damage.
The finger,
man of God. Go take over, man of God. Just the finger. Yeah? If this is the finger of God, then suppose God didn't even put on in big toe. What would go wrong? Just the finger. And him don't even move him hand yet. Then the magician said unto Pharaoh, this is the finger of God. The term actually reads of God. All that they meant to say was, this is beyond the power of man. It
my
is
God
supernatural. Some God must be helping the Israelites. That's what they are saying, you know. Yes.
So when God do anything, it go beyond the norm.
It go beyond our faculties. It go beyond our thinking. We cannot fathom. Even up to now, man of God. Take for example, the creation of the earth. When he calls the earth into existence, and trees and flowers and animals and everything. Even now, mankind still trying to understand the whole process of how earth is made up and what, you know, even the tree. Look at the mango tree, the orange tree. They bring forth fruit in due season and they go and rest for a while and come back and bring forth fruit again, and it go on, that process go on and continually going on and on. You know, it is just that we cannot fathom how awesome God is. And we talk that every day. The power of God, we cannot even scratch the surface of his awesomeness, his power. Yes. And then the magician said unto Pharaoh, this is the finger of God. And Pharaoh's heart was hardened, and he hung not unto them as the Lord had said. As we shall see, the stubbornness of Pharaoh only falls out to a portrayal of the power of God. Either way, some way, God is glorified. And the Lord said unto Moses, rise up early in the morning and stand before Pharaoh. Lo, he comes forth to the water, and say unto him, thus says the Lord, let my people go, that they may serve me. Else, if you will not let my people go, behold, I will send servants out. I will send swarms of flies upon you and upon your servants, and upon your people and into your houses, and the houses of the Egyptians shall be full of swarms of flies, and also the ground whereon they are. This miracle was designed to manifest the helplessness of Beelzebub, the god of flies, who was supposed to have power to present flies. The type of fly mentioned here is said to have been the Blatta orientalis. It was a kind of beetle which inflicts very painful bites with the jaws. Yes, and they also gnaw and destroy clothes, household furniture, leather, and articles of every kind, and either consume or render worthless all edibles. It is said that they can even drive people out of their houses and at the same time devastate the field. That is the fly, the miracle that God worked and send those flies in, you know. And I will serve in that day the land of Goshen, in which my people dwell, that no swarm of flies shall be there. To the end you may know that I am the Lord in the midst of the earth. Can you imagine, man of God, the children of Israel? They were at one side, and yet still, none of these plagues enter where they are, and they are still in Egypt. They are still in Egypt. Now, if I was there and I was an Egyptian, I would make friends with the Israelites and try to be in their camp and try to surrender my heart to the Lord, because this got to be a miracle. The whole era is on Egyptian land, but where God's children are, there you find none of the plagues that terrorized the Egyptian come into the Israelite camp. Isn't that awesome, man of God? Yes.
Miracle.
And I will put a division between my people and your people. Tomorrow shall this sign be. So it speaks many folds, because when you are a child of God, there is a division. Yes. There is
a separation,
man of God. That is right. I tell you to separate yourself. Come ye from among the heathen.
Come out from among them and
yes.
Be separate. Yes, sir.
That is separation.
Right.
And we go on the subject of separation, man of God. We go back to Abraham.
Lot and Abraham.
Separate yourself. Take up things. Go leave your family. I'm going to put you into a land.
Yes, sir.
Show your land. Yes, separate yourself. Lord is telling us to separate yourself from evil doers. And the Lord did so, and there came a grievous swarm of flies into the house of Pharaoh, and into his servant houses, and into all the land of Egypt. And the land was corrupted by reason of the swarm of flies. This means that all the crops were lost, plus all the grass eaten. In other words, Egypt was left denuded, with the exception of Goshen. That is where the children of God were. That is where they reside. And Pharaoh called for Moses and for Aaron and said, "Go ye, sacrifice to your God in the land." And Moses said, "It is not meet, or it is not possible to do so, for we shall sacrifice the abomination of the Egyptian to the Lord our God. Lo, shall we sacrifice the abomination of the Egyptian before their eyes, and will they not stone us? We will go 3 days' journey into the wilderness and sacrifice to the Lord our God, as he shall command us." Yes, and that was actually a bait that Pharaoh was setting up for Moses. And Pharaoh said, "I will let you go that you may sacrifice to the Lord your God in the wilderness. Only you shall not go very far away. Entreat for me. This was the second promise. Go, but not very far away. As believers, we must never forget that one of the great themes of the Bible is separation. Get right back to separation. Separation. And Moses said, behold, I go out from you, and I will entreat the Lord that the swarms of fly may depart from Pharaoh, from his servants, and from his people tomorrow, but let not Pharaoh deal deceitfully anymore in not letting the people go to sacrifice to the Lord. And Moses went out from Pharaoh and entreat the Lord. Ask the Lord to remove the fly. Yes, that's what it really means. Yes, please. All right. Ease them up from it, dear Lord. And the Lord did according to the word of Moses. And he removed the swarms of fly from Pharaoh, from his servant, and from his people. There remained not one. In fact, everything the Lord did in this situation, in one way or the other, continued a miracle. There were billions of flies buzzing, gnawing, and eating. And then the next moment, there wasn't even one. But Pharaoh did not change.
He did not
change. And Pharaoh
had. Like
Yes, go ahead, man.
Just like some people, brother Paul.
Yes, sir.
The Lord deliver them and they go back again.
Mm-hmm.
So you find, even if your dream, in your dream is the fly, your dream is the frog, and all of these are unclean spirits.
Unclean spirit. Hallelujah. Thank
these are unclean spirits.
Mm-hmm.
Unclean spirits.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have seen the demonstration of it right here.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You have seen these spirits that would attach itself down to Egypt. This was what sent on Pharaoh for him to come down off his stature,
yes,
to come down and realize that there is a God.
Mm-hmm.
There's a God above him.
Mm-hmm.
Glory be to God.
Mm-hmm.
And Pharaoh decided that he was not going to bow.
Mm-hmm.
And God has to quake the land. God has to quake the land. Oh, glory be to God. How much time,
mm-hmm,
God has to speak to us over and over, and we have not moved.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
We have not moved.
Exactly.
We have not moved. The fly didn't move the man. The fly didn't shake the man.
The fly didn't shake him. The frog didn't shake him. The lice didn't shake him.
Nothing. Hmm? When you look in chapter 9, you realize that the man was still bold.
Oh, yes.
More pressure I'd have to put on the man.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Glory be to God.
Hmm? Yes. And you say the Lord knew he was going to harden his heart. It's not that the Lord didn't know, you know. But all of these things happened to him for him, God, to be glorified. But he was so stubborn. They were so set.
So
in
stubborn.
Their,
when you look at chapter 9.
Yes, chapter 9.
Chapter 9, verse 12.
Chapter 9, verse 12.
And the Lord hardened the heart of Pharaoh. Glory be to God.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's God. It is the Lord's doing. It is the Lord's doing.
Yes.
So all that you see happening,
mm-hmm,
it's working out. It works. All things work together for good.
Yes. You're right.
For them that love the Lord.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it may look like it's working against you, but it's working for you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my God Almighty.
Thank you, Jesus.
You may think that the job is working against you, but you not even know that the person that gets fired is just for you to walk into that position.
Yes. Yes. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
When God gets ready to move your enemies, sometimes you not even understand. You may ask God, why? Why you move such one? Why you allow this one to resign?
Mm-hmm.
But this one resigned for you to take the position.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Jesus.
Glory be to God.
Jesus.
I don't know what is happening tonight in your life. I don't know what the Lord is saying to you tonight. Glory be to God. I don't know what the enemy is putting upon you tonight, causing you to be fear, causing you to run up and down. But you got to realize tonight that
yes.
The God,
mm-hmm.
the God of Abraham, the God of Moses,
yes.
is well able to deliver you tonight
mm-hmm.
from every serpent.
Yes.
From every Egyptian spirit, is well able to deliver you in the name of Jesus
Thank
Christ of Nazareth.
Jesus. Hallelujah. Yes.
Every fear, every fear that come upon you to take away your position, we command them to be drowned by the Red Sea
yes.
in the name of Jesus
yes.
Christ.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory be to God.
Yes,
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Every fear that's coming up against you to stop your voice to be heard.
Mm.
Just when you're about to shine, that's where fear will step in to cause havoc in your life. To cause trouble in your life.
Yes.
Just when you're about to get a job, just when you're about to pay for the car, just when you're about to step into your marriage,
yes, Lord.
That's
come on
the time fear will step in.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Glory to God. I'm speaking to myself. Probably I'm just speaking to myself tonight.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Lest I preach unto others and then I become a castaway.
Yes.
I have to take it for myself.
Yes.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah. Yes.
Glory.
Go
help me, God.
Yes, Lord.
Go help me, God, tonight.
Jesus.
Help me, God, tonight. Help me not to harden my heart.
Yes, Lord.
Not stiffen my neck.
Jesus.
But the ear that's out your heart and stiff your neck
yes.
shall cut off without remedy.
Suddenly, without a remedy. Hallelujah.
Cut off without remedy.
Jesus.
Without remedy. I command every fear in my life, every fear in my life to be uprooted by
yes.
the fire of the Almighty God tonight.
Yes, Lord. Jesus.
Thank
Glory
to God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes,
Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Every fear, I don't know where you live. Every fear which is laughing at you. Every fear which is bargaining with you. Glory to God and
Thank
answer the will of your God.
Yes.
And what is that in your hand, put it down. And you put it down and then he said, let go, and he go back again.
Mm-hmm.
And he strike another deal with you again. And you go again and you sign another paper. And fear said, I will not let you go until you give me a daughter. I will not let you go until you give me a son. I will not let hello, Koshira Mahasia. I don't know what fear has been putting out in your land, upon your land, upon your finance, but I tell you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as the Lord has spoken in the 2 Timothy chapter 3, he said, perilous time shall come.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Perilous time.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what fear is saying. I don't know where the economy money has been all up. I don't know where Jamaica money has been all up. I don't know which fear has hold it. I don't know. I don't know that fear that has hold your houses and the hostage. I don't know what fear that hold your son and your daughter on message. I need it to move to the next level tonight. In the name of Jesus, and realize that the weapon of the warfare, they're not carnal, but they're mighty through Jesus Christ to the pulling down of
stronghold. Hallelujah. Jesus.
Glory to God.
Glory, glory, glory.
But first, you got to identify.
Yes.
Who is your fearer? Or who is your opponent?
Yes.
Glory be to God. What you have for the enemy, causing the enemy to afflict your home, or causing the enemy to attack your home, or attack your finance.
Thank you, Jesus.
Maya Kashanda, I'm taking that one tonight again. I'm taking that one tonight. What's causing me not to stay in the glory of God?
Yes.
What's causing me to can't fulfill the ministry of God?
Hallelujah.
What's causing me where the ministry cannot move to the next level?
Yes.
What's causing me, oh glory to God, where I'm not experiencing the dynamic hand of God in my life and in my family and in my situation? What's causing me to suffer? What's causing me to go around weeping and crying? Oh, glory to God. Am I hearing to God? Am I listening to the voice of God? Am I hearing what the Lord is saying tonight?
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Glory to God.
Jesus.
Glory to God.
Your holy name, Lord Jesus.
Yes, we got to know. To know. As Mary said to Ezekiel, go and speak to the house of Israel.
Yes.
Whether they hear or whether they forbear, tell them that they are rebellious. Pharaoh was very rebellious. Glory to God.
Jesus, thank you.
He was disobedient.
And being disobedient, you know, is just what all Christians must try to avoid. Is disobedient. Disobedient is what caused the children of Israel to wander in the desert for 40 years because of disobedience. And it goes right through and through, and we see where disobedience caused the downfall even of Balaam that we were reading about last night.
Jesus.
Yes. He was so disobedient. He was so in his way. He was so greedy. Greed overtook him, blinded him, that even when the donkey saw the danger, he could not have seen that danger. The donkey saw the danger long before him, and even the donkey was protecting him, because there was an angel with the sword drawn. Which, had he not been disobedient and he was walking correctly with the Lord, he would have seen. Anyhow, that would have happened, number one. But what, say if it was the enemy that set up a demonic angel with a sword drawn, he would have seen it had he was walking obediently with the Lord. But he was greedy. Greed was set in his way, and Balak promised him all the goodies. And with all God said to him, do not go, or if you go, wait until you hear something from me, God, before you do anything. And up to that point, the donkey talked to him, and him not even realized that something wasn't right. A donkey talking to me, and I don't realize it. Can you imagine, man of God, you come home, and you hear your dog way half of your yard start talking to you? the first thing you're going to take up your foot and run, because you said, this is not normal. Yes, you know, I mean. But disobedient is the downfall of many, many a Christian. Yes, and as what I see that Bishop put up a thing in the chat room, like a dog returned to his vomit, and it's so true.
My my God.
So true. God delivers us because of human nature. We lose sight, you know? And whenever you lose sight, whenever you lose focus on what Jesus has done at the cross, shedding his blood, taking on sin unto himself, carried in the grave, buried, and rise with newness of life, that we rise with him in newness of life. Yes, once we lose sight of that, we are in big trouble. Big trouble. Because we're gonna lose our way. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Man of God, can I go to a tune, sir? Can I go to a song?
Go ahead, man of God.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Why not tonight? Thank you, Lord. This is the voice of Sister Bridget Blucher. Why not tonight? I want to say a pleasant good morning to all our listeners wherever you are. Good morning to you.
Oh, do not.
Do not
let this world depart.
Don't let this world depart.
And close thine eyes.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Against the light.
Glory.
Oh,
tonight, Jesus? Why not tonight? Would you let him in into your heart? Why not tonight, Jesus? Don't you delay. Welcome back, man of God. Welcome back. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We bless your holy name. Yes, Lord. And if there is need for prayers, you can call the man of God. He's still here with us. You can call 347-726-4698. The man of God is here to take your prayer requests. If there's a trouble in your life, there's always an obstacle there. Always. Once you are walking with the Lord, there's always a force out there to destabilize us with our walk with God. Yes, and we have to constantly be praying, be asking the Lord for his guidance, his protection, and to deliver us. So if there's any need for prayers, yes, for your kids, for your husband, for your wife, yes, there are some soul out there that is addicted to nicotine. Yes, there are some soul out there that is addicted to alcohol. And man of God, according to the word, that is a spirit that is being controlled.
Glory be to God.
The body. When you getting addicted to all of these things and you have no source in that sense. When you're out there in the world, you said there is no source. But when you're in the Lord, and whatever there is bothering you, there is a source. And we have to go to the cross and ask for forgiveness. Over to you, man of God. There always be a source. So the number for you to call for prayers is 347-726-4698. Yes, the man of God is on standby. He's right here. Although he's in Jamaica, it sounds as if the man of God is sitting right here in the studio with me. Yes. After a time, there are people that call man of God and said, wait, is the man of God in the studio with him? I said, no, he's right over there in Jamaica. You know? Yes, man of God.
God, we just give God thanks for that.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's mighty nice to be on the Lord's side.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
You know, I'm just looking through the scripture. And when you look on the amount of plague,
yes,
that was released upon Sarah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you something. The enemy was there a long time. He was waiting to descend upon your property.
Mm-hmm.
Glory be to God.
Mm-hmm.
He was waiting to descend upon your property because the enemy intention
mm-hmm.
is not for you to move to the next level.
Amen. Hallelujah.
It's not for you to be successful.
Yes, sir.
So the enemy and the doctor, the Bible said in Isaiah 43
mm-hmm.
that Jesus said, I will restore the ear that the conga worm.
Yes, Lord. Come on now. Come on there.
Jesus. I will
Hallelujah.
Restore the ear.
Jesus.
Because he knew that there always been something
yes, Lord.
Ready to devour the people of God, right?
Yes, Lord.
There's always been something waiting to eat up your flesh.
Yes, sir.
That's what the Bible said. Let them stumble.
Yes, sir.
Let them stumble and fall. And I'm telling you tonight that there are powers versus power.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord Jesus.
Thank
yes,
you,
Lord,
Jesus. Yes. It's just a bulletin.
Yes. Yes. It's just a bulletin. Yes.
Just a bulletin just coming a while ago.
Hallelujah. Flashy, thank you, Jesus. Know? Yes.
Praise be to God.
Yes, Lord.
The Bible said in Isaiah 43,
yes.
I will restore. I will restore. Glory be to God. Yes. I will restore. The enemy can't restore anything to you. The enemy may give you something, but it won't last.
Yes.
God said, I will restore the ear that the Congo worm and the caterpillar had eaten.
Thank you, Jesus.
My God.
Thank you, Jesus.
You know what caterpillar represents in the Bible?
No. To be honest with you, I don't do no research on the caterpillar.
Oh, my God, man. Caterpillar. You know that some people can be caterpillar?
Yes. Because when you asked me that a while ago, man of God, I am just looking at the caterpillar we used in Jamaica that turned a pretty painted butterfly. What do you do all day? Roam about the sunny sky, nothing to do but play.
Okay, that's why the Lord tells David,
yes sir,
I will prepare a table before it in the presence.
All right, okay.
Of your enemies.
Yes, sir. All right.
So God will not kill your caterpillar.
Just a minute. We have a brother in the chat room here named Brother Lexus. I don't know if him just coming in from work or him just wake up. But he hear me singing Pretty Painted Butterfly and him shout out big tune. Brother Lex, good morning to you, sir. Good morning to you. And Brother Lex is sending shout out to you, man of God. He's sending shout out to you.
God bless him. Praise God.
Bless up, Brother Lex. Enough blessing, man. Yes, man of God. Go ahead, sir.
Yes. So you see, your caterpillar would also make way for you to go through.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
When they can't eat no more, they die.
Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Glory be to God. But God said in Isaiah 43,
mm-hmm.
He will restore the ear that the Congo worm and the caterpillar had eaten.
Yes.
I don't know what the enemy had taken away from the people of God.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what the enemy had taken away from you, Brother Paul.
Yes.
I don't know what the enemy has taken away from you, Sister Donna, Brother Alexis, but it's time for you to restore. It's time for you to get it back in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Get it back.
Yes.
We sing this song in Jamaica. We come as we take it and we now go and left it.
Yes.
We come as we take it by force. By force. Lazarus was dead. Lazarus, come forth.
Yes.
Roll away the stone. Let Lazarus come forth.
Come forth.
Loose him. Loose him and let him go. We come here to take it. I will now go ahead.
Hallelujah.
We come here to take it by force. In the name of Jesus, somebody needs to stand up. Don't quit that job.
Glory be to God. Come on now.
Hallelujah. For the Egyptian that you see today, you'll see them no more tomorrow.
Yes, Lord.
God will fight for you and you will hold your peace. Come on, the hour of God's deliverance to get through the workplace tonight and cut and clear every evil power. Mama Kashiko Tarabo, Raka Seketelianda, Holy Ghost, you say you fight against them that fight against you.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Let me tell you something. Your fear is not easy.
Yes.
You have to ask for backup to fight your fear.
Yes,
you have to ask a standby unit to fight the fear. Because some of these fear are in high places. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Can I give my angel charge over you?
Yes.
Angels are not to be worshipped.
Thank you, Jesus.
But they are there on assignment.
Yes.
Working on your behalf.
Yes, Lord.
Glory be to God. Jesus. Every one of us have an angel.
Yes, Lord.
We need to call him. Call him! Call him! The angel that is assigned to see the radio, we command him to come forth. Rabba Koshikanabianda, Rabba Koshikanabianda. Glory to God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Angel.
Yes.
Glory to God.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your wonderful words, dear Lord.
We don't need to be afraid. We don't need to be afraid. Don't walk up for that job. Don't walk up for that job. You're joking, man. Don't walk up for that job, man.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just stand still and see the salvation of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
O Koshila Bahaya.
Jesus.
Stand still.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
And see the salvation.
Yes.
Of the Lord.
Mm-hmm. I am that I am. Jesus,
yes,
thank you, Lord Jesus.
He's the Almighty God.
Thank you, Jesus.
He's the Almighty God.
Yes, Lord. Mm-hmm.
Glory be to God. The Almighty God. Stand still, man. See the salvation of the Lord.
Jesus.
Leave jobs? You're joking, man.
Mm-hmm.
Leaving jobs? Stand up, man. Stand up. Put on the breastplate.
Put on the armor
of God.
Jesus.
The armor. You're just stupid to go out there fighting and you don't have on anything.
Yes.
You'll get damaged.
Yep.
Full
armor.
I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm. Jesus.
I'm telling you tonight. The desire to go for the 12 round, you got to put on something.
Yes. You got to put
on
something.
A man that go into the ring and box, first he got to study his opponents. He got to know what he's coming with.
Mm-hmm.
And let me tell you something. The fight is not the one that really jumping up and down. No matter how much he hits you down. What I want to do, when they begin to count now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, you jump up.
Yes.
Oh my God Almighty.
Yes.
When your enemy thought that you're out,
mm-hmm.
you're just in.
Can't make him count you out. No, sir.
He can't count you out, brother Paul. He can't count you out.
No, no.
Because the joy of the Lord is your strength.
Jesus, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Glory be to God.
Yes.
The joy of the Lord is your strength.
Yes.
Somebody getting weak. And yes. I'm telling you, go up the line.
Yes.
Go up the line. Put on the breastplate of righteousness.
Hallelujah.
That he may be able to stand against the wile of the devil and the fiery dagger.
Yes, sir.
Dagger flinging left, right, and center. I'm talking about arrow. Meanwhile, I'm speaking, there are so many arrows are shooting in the atmosphere.
All
but they shall not come by thee. They shall not come by thee. Those who are listening on the internet, those mama kashikotobo shata, a thousand shall fall at thy side and 10,000 at thy right hand, but they shall not come by thee.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
I cover you under the blood tonight. I cover you under the blood. As we go into prayer tonight, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth,
Jesus
leaves a commission with us.
Mm-hmm.
And he leaves a prayer with us. And he leaves it with us because he said, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
Hallelujah.
Let thy kingdom come tonight.
Yes,
let thy kingdom come. Where there is darkness, equitable shekinah, where there is trouble, where there is turmoil, where be done on earth.
Jesus.
Before you, as it is in heaven.
Before you go on, man of God.
Give us this day.
Before you go on, man of God.
Right.
Yes, before you go on, and in Ephesians chapter 6, verse 16.
Mm-hmm.
Ephesians chapter 6, verse 16. Above mm-hmm. all, taking mm-hmm. the shield of faith. Taking the shield of faith.
Take your friend's curtain.
Wherewith.
What?
No, it said the shield. I don't know if I that for your Bible out of Jamaica, I say. But the Bible up in New York say, above yeah. all,
mm-hmm.
taking the shield of faith,
mm-hmm.
wherewith you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked.
That you're able to quench
all the fiery
criticism.
Hallelujah. Come on now.
Discouragement.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
Jesus. Come on. Bless his holy name. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hey. Jesus.
The Bible said in St. Matthew.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
When men shall persecute you.
Jesus.
All
manner of things. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus,
hallelujah. Come on.
Jesus.
Glory, hallelujah. Yes, Lord Jesus. Yes.
You better realize what you hear me.
Hallelujah.
You can't back down now. Come back out now.
Jesus.
Hello, Koshiba, Baba Basia.
Hallelujah.
You can't back out no man of Nexus. You can't back out no man of John. You can't back out no Sister Michelle. You can't back out no man of Paul.
Hallelujah.
You can't back out Veronica.
Jesus.
You can't back out Sister Nama. You can't back out now.
Hallelujah.
Hello, Koshika.
Glory be to God.
Hello, Koshika.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, sir. Can't back out now. My friends will join us tonight. You can't back out now. You sound like Jesus. You look like Jesus.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus Christ tonight, God is doing something across this radio station. God is doing something across this nation.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Jesus.
Jesus. Let me say what they want to say, Brother Wong. God is in control.
Yes.
For the weapon of the warfare, they are not carnal.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
But they are mighty to God. Glory to God. I hear a sound of the Holy Ghost.
Hey!
Glory,
come on now, come on.
I am your throne, God, down. Mama, Shakandalaba, Shikotalababosha. Satan, your throne, God, down.
Got to fall.
Shakandalabaha. We could call them all, Shaka. Cover them in the chat room, cover them.
Jesus.
Cover them on the internet, cover them. Cover them. Cover them, Holy Ghost. Ay, cover them, mighty God. Cover them, God. Rabba Koshikan Karaba. Cover them under the blood of Jesus Christ. Cover them tonight.
Bless your holy name, Lord Jesus.
God knows them. God knows you. You're wearing a mark.
Yes. Thank you.
Glory
Jesus.
To God. This setup was designed by God.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
This was designed by God.
Jesus.
Thank
you, Lord Jesus.
Glory.
Thank
you,
Jesus.
You are excusable.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Jesus.
Nobody can say they never hear this word.
Yes.
We are excusable. Anyway, look like it could be, look like it has been a test run, but it's God run. God has it under control.
Hallelujah.
It can not have a more sick at the end.
Yes, Lord
Glory
Jesus.
Glory to God. Somebody Jesus. Coming out. Somebody coming out the
yes.
Constitution.
Yes.
Somebody coming out of Canada.
Yes.
Somebody coming out of America.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody coming out of New York. Somebody coming out of Jamaica. Somebody coming out of St. Thomas. Witchcraft worker, power of the darkness.
Mm-hmm.
You're quaking under the voice of the Almighty God
mm-hmm.
tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Revisit God.
Mm-hmm.
In the name of Jesus, all
Jesus
of you which are listening to us right now on the internet, just point your hand.
Jesus.
Point your hand to the east.
Jesus.
Point your hand to the west.
Jesus.
Point your hand to the south.
Thank
point
you,
your
Jesus.
Hand to the north. And command it.
Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus.
Glory
thank
to
you,
God.
Jesus.
Release
Lord Jesus.
Release my blessing.
Yes, Lord
die.
Jesus.
Hello,
release
the
blessing, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you,
Glory.
Jesus. Bless your holy
Glory.
Name, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Glory.
Jesus.
Later. Finally.
Thank you, Jesus.
Finally, my virgin.
Yes.
Be strong. In the Lord.
Yes. No, sir.
And in the power of his might.
No, sir. It said be strong out of the Lord.
No, sir. In the Lord.
Oh, Jesus. In the Lord. Be
in
strong.
The Lord.
In the
Let
Lord.
You got to know where. You got to get to what happened. You got to know what you believe in, brother Paul.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
You got to know what you're saying.
Yes, sir.
Tell about Koshika and
Jesus.
That's why Brother June said, I write unto you, for you have said no in the last
days. Jesus,
year.
Yes. They will.
God is looking at harmony.
Yes.
That's why this thing is happening tonight.
Hallelujah.
God is looking for somebody who
Jesus.
Will stand up for righteousness.
Speak,
who
Lord.
Will stand up for holiness.
Speak, Lord. Speak, Lord. Come on
Glory
now.
To God.
Come on now. Jesus. Hallelujah.
There's a principle.
Yes, Lord.
There's a principle serving God.
Yes,
Lord. I'm talking to myself.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you, Jesus. I must live holy. I must
yes,
talk
Lord,
holy.
Yes, Lord.
But I'm resting up against you, brother Paul.
Right on.
And are you me rest against?
No, sir.
And are you me fight against?
Not against flesh and blood, brother.
Principalities and powers.
Jesus, yes.
Rulers of darkness.
Darkness, hey.
Spiritual wickedness in high places.
Yes, Lord.
Therefore, take unto you the whole arm of God.
Yes.
Not parted, brother
Not
Paul.
Some of it,
Not
sir.
Not parted, brother Wong.
Yes.
Not parted, brother Alexa.
Lord,
the whole
Jesus.
Armor.
Come on.
Yes. Can you agree with me tonight?
Jesus.
We are a part of God's body. Can you agree with me tonight?
Mm-hmm.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yes, Lord Jesus. Full armor. Put on the
full
armor of God. Yes. You
full
may
armor.
That you may be able to withstand in
Stand.
The evil day. Yes, Lord.
Against the wile of the devil.
Yes, sir.
So and, you all animal.
Yes.
You are like to the devil and have power.
And on top of that, and
have power, man.
Having done all to stand.
Jesus.
Stand therefore having your lion's gird with truth. Yes, sir. And having on the breastplate of righteousness, man of God.
You're telling the people then?
Yes.
What kind of armor?
Yes. Yes. Yes, man.
The shield of faith.
Yes, sir.
Glory to God.
Gird. It said, have your lion's gird about with truth. Yes. And having on the breastplate of righteousness. mm-hmm. and your feet shod with the preparation of the gospel of peace.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Above all, taking the shield of faith. Yes, that is, you're preparing yourself to war, you know, against not flesh and blood.
We are fighting against me?
No, sir.
We are fighting against Bishop Wall?
No, sir. Can't.
Brother Alexis?
Mm-mm. Flesh and blood.
Sister Monica?
Flesh and blood.
Who?
Flesh and blood.
Flesh and blood.
Yes.
Rulers of darkness.
Rulers, principalities.
Principalities and power.
Wickedness in high places. Hallelujah.
High Jesus. Places.
Where high wickedness reign. Hallelujah. Jesus.
Jesus.
Where wickedness reign. Jesus.
The Jesus. Moment you come into this, the moment you come to Jesus, you're in warfare.
Yes. So, man of God, when time, sometime, because, you know, I mean, wickedness in high places, you talk about things that we cannot discern with our eyes.
Yes, sir.
That is a demonic spirit. So yes, when we truly say him wicked, and look at the flesh and blood and say it wicked, it is the spirit that control, it turn right back around to the spirit that control the flesh and blood. The spirit
right.
that control, because you were talking about that topic the other night, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you were speaking about the various spirits. The spirit of jealousy, the spirit of what? The spirit of everything that you can think of that is not of the Lord. There's a spirit, there's a demonic spirit that controls it. And then you were speaking about it. It's not the person, because sometimes the person come that is the flesh and blood and say something that may irritate you. You don't have to, don't answer them, because it is the demonic spirit that is controlling the individual that is talking.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, spiritual rulers of darkness. Yes, spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore it said,
right.
Yes, having all taken the shield of faith, wherewith you shall be able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked. Yes, and this represents temptation with which Satan assaults the saints. Yeah. And take the helmet so you're fully clothed, ready for battle. And take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Yes. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit. And watching thereunto. Yes. What, you know, it's called sleep, you know. It's a watching. And watching thereunto. Mean that you must be sensitive to what the Holy Spirit desire. As a Christian, as a child of God, we cannot be insensitive to the Word of God. We cannot be insensitive to what the Holy Spirit is directing us and leading us along. Yes, because it is saying here, yes, the Word of God, and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, and watching thereunto. That means being sensitive to what the Holy Spirit desire with all perseverance. Don't stop. And supplication, petition, and request for all saints. Saints praying for other saints. That means we must continually pray for our one another. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You are so right, BM1. Thank you, Jesus. You are so right, my brother. Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
When you look, we're talking about the back of Brother Paul. We're talking about the war.
Yes.
When you look at Deuteronomy 20.
Deuteronomy 20.
Verse 1 and 8 said, yes, we're talking about the same war.
Mm-hmm.
Because we need to know that this war that we're talking about is a prayer war.
No, man of God, it's a continuous, this war is continuing from the
for
day.
The moment Brother Lexus said, me not feel like to go to church this morning. You realize that the rulers of darkness are targeting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, Boko Sheila, Baba, Shakanda, Babahaya. He called him a boy, Shakanda, Babahaya. He called him a boy, Shakanda, Babahaya. He called him a boy, Hallelujah!
Thank you, Jesus.
Pray a minute for heaven. Carry your message unto Jesus the King. When you're burdened down with sorrow and pain, keep looking up. My God will answer your prayer. We ask the reinforcement upon the man of God. We ask the reinforcement upon his wife. Ekorobo shakandalaba. And the job. Rako shikandalaba. Reoko shikandalaba. Haya. In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Man of God,
spirit.
Man of God, you turn me over to Deuteronomy chapter 20.
Mm-hmm.
And it speak of the war. And it said,
heat.
When you...
Heat of the war. Hold on, man. Heat of the war, man.
Yes.
Me know who me talk to, man.
Mm.
Somebody want to step out of this thing here. I'm talking to you and I'm talking to myself, man.
Yes,
put on your shoes, man.
Mm-hmm.
Put on your armor, man.
Yes, Lord.
Stay upon the battlefield.
Yes.
I'm under the back of field.
For my Lord.
For my Lord.
Jesus.
Yes. Long time when I sing and sing, I will fight till I die.
Yes.
But I never run away.
Yes. Yes, man.
Under the back of field.
Brother Paul, play them old song, man. Brother Paul, play them song, man. The CD, them bring it sent up for me, man. Somebody sang on it. I was spinning some of those CDs on Saturday. And the whole chat room light up, man, because they bring them right back to yard.
Mm.
But Deuteronomy 20, when you go out to battle against your enemies.
Tell them to me.
Yes, it said when Deuteronomy 20, and I'm reading from verse 1. And it said, when you go out to battle against your enemy, not your friend, right? And see horses and chariots and people more than you. Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus. God. When you're a child of God, you know, and that's why we have to go back to Timothy. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 7. It says, the Lord has not given you the spirit of fear, but of a sound mind. Now, when you read all these things, all of these tying together, you know, because it said, and chariots and a people more than you, be not afraid of them, for the Lord your God is with you, which brought you up out of the land of Egypt. Yes. You can apply anything to this, know what the Lord brought you from. Because it is said here, the Lord promised to be with Israel in time of war. That is, if the cause of Israel was right.
Mm-hmm.
Even though the promise was addressed to a nation, it holds true to us believers now. as well it regards spiritual warfare, however, the warfare in which every Christian must engage, and it is incumbent upon all, can be engaged successfully only if we function according to God's prescribed order. Right?
Not praise our worship.
If man of God, hallelujah. If we're not walking in the will of God, we as Christian cannot fight that warfare. Mm-hmm. Verse 2, and it shall be when you are come near unto battle that the priest shall approach and speak unto the people. And they said here, the priest being used instead of a military commander, this shows that the battle was more spiritual than anything else. Hear that, man of God? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
And the Bible you read, I read one magazine. Somebody's
asking. No, I am reading the word of God. Yes. And whosoever is asking, I am here reading the word of God. Right? Yes. 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 It said, with the child of God, in one way or the other, everything is spiritual. Once you're a child of God, everything
is spiritual.
Yes. Because we can't do nothing in the flesh, man of God. Can't anything. The flesh is of the world. We have to be spiritual. And shall say unto them, verse 3, I'm reading from Deuteronomy 20. And shall say unto them, hear, O Israel, you approach this day unto battle against your enemies. Let not your hearts faint. Fear All right. not. Do not tremble, neither be you terrified because of them.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
What? You're the enemy causing many of us to be terrified.
Jesus. Come on.
Enemy causing many of us to be terrified.
Jesus.
We're having a recession. Lord God, I will not know. Enemy is causing many of us to have panic. Many of us start selling out, packing up, running to another state.
Yes, Lord.
Then it's God that bring you in the land. Why don't you call him up? Robert! Stand still.
Jesus.
And see the salvation of the Lord.
Yes,
that's
yes,
what Bishop Warren said 3 weeks ago.
Yes. Stand
still.
Jesus.
If a God tells us, are you wrong, something wrong with you?
Yes.
Many of us run into the hands of the enemy.
Yes. Yes.
And put Jesus to shame.
Hallelujah.
That's a little bulletin.
Hallelujah.
Somebody packing up to sell their car. Did God tell to sell that car? The enemy want the car and bring it down to nothing. Consult the Lord. David, consult the Lord. Shall I go up?
Yes, hallelujah. Mighty God. Mighty God, come on now. Hallelujah.
Shall I go in that relationship?
Yes.
Yes. I feel Holy Ghost. Somebody pushing me. Shall I go up?
Mm-hmm.
The offer look good.
Mm-hmm.
The offer look excited.
Yes.
But did God tell him to go? Jesus Christ.
Yes. Yes, Lord. Glory be to God.
Bishop Warren said, stand still
and feel the head I tell you the who she can a hand. Baba Katili the Hunberi the Anda Baba Katalaba. We can talabo secretarianda.
Yes, thank you.
And Baba Kos secretarianda in high dire 40. The Lord said, they not wait upon the head I tell you the. Hallelujah, Kabo Sakanalaba. They shall run and not the weary. They shall walk and not faint. Stand still. Somebody's moving before they get the signal.
Hallelujah.
Listen and cry up the Lord.
Yes.
Talk to himself. Winston, be yourself and cry up the Lord before you go up.
Yes.
Ramavaka Sakanalaba.
Yes, Lord. Inquire this, Jesus.
Inquire, I am inquired of the Lord. Shall I move to the next level?
Yes.
Shall I move to another state? Shall I take the offer? El Kanarabo, Shekatarabianda. Moses said, I will not go until you go with me.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Yes, Lord Jesus. And the mother warned me over the air.
Yes, Lord.
What the Lord
says.
Stand still. Hallelujah. And the sister warned me to come. What the Lord
says.
When it's winter, it is summer in my heart. Glory be to God. When darkness is somewhere, light the ocean. Can I talk to you tonight? Somebody's provoking somebody to step out of them blessing. Stand still. Ask of the Lord. Just stand for 1 minute, Miss Ukonde. Miss Ukonde, never consult the Hebai Kalibi Yunde. Never inquire about the Lord. Shall I go up? Just hold on. The alpha look pretty and excited. Hold on.
Thank you, Jesus.
Just a bulletin.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
Consult the Lord. Consult the Lord. The battle is not yours. The battle is the Lord. Consult the Lord, the man. I want you.
Hallelujah.
Consult the Lord.
Yes,
if Saul had consulted the Lord, he would have not been in trouble.
Hallelujah. Yes.
It is very important. You see people consult the Lord, you see where they get results.
Yes.
I see those who don't want to consult the Lord. It is there in the Bible.
It's right
here. We can find it tonight.
It's right here.
Sure.
Had the children of Israel consulted the Lord about after crossing through the Red Sea and in the wilderness, they will not spend that 40 years in there. But they went on to worship other God. And they went on to do other sin, commit a lot of sin after they see the miracle, after the deliverance from Egypt, from the bondage of the Pharaoh. Yes. They actually went and cursed the Lord in his face. And with all the Lord was there with them, a cloud by day and a fire by night, a rock was dear to them for them to have water to drink. But when you are spiritually blind, man of God, yes, and you are ruled by the flesh, that's when disaster comes in. And that is what happened to many of us who say we are walking with the Lord Jesus, and calamity get upon us. That is what happened, because we are doing this in the flesh and not walking within the will of God. I know you're going to say, what is the will of God? Go through the word of the Lord, go through the word of the book, and it will tell you what is the will of God. God, the will of God can pertain to many things. Yes. When you tell a lie, that is out of the will of God. And I can go on and on and on. Yes. And the verse, we are in Deuteronomy 20, and I am at verse 4. For the Lord your God is he who goes with you to fight for you against your enemies to save you. Verse 5, and the officer shall speak unto the people, saying, what man is there who has built a new house and has not dedicated? Let him go and return to his house, lest he die in the battle and another man dedicate it. And what man is he who has planted a vineyard and has not yet eaten of it? Let him also go and return into his house, lest he die in the battle and another man eat of it.
My God.
Mm-hmm. And what man is there who has betrothed a wife? Take himself a wife and has not taken her, and let him go and return unto his house, lest he die in the battle and another man slip in and take it over, take her over, and another man take her.
My God.
And the officer shall speak further unto the people, and they shall say, what man is there who is fearful, faint-hearted? Let him go and return unto his house, lest his brethren heart faint as well as his heart. Fear and doubt are contagious. So the Holy Spirit says, those who are plagued with such, get them out of the army. Yes. You cannot be in God's army once you have fear and doubt. Many a times, man of God, after, I don't know, I suppose you may have got this call, but many a time after finishing the show and you pack up and gone and me pack up going home, there are times people call me and say, Brother Paul, you're not afraid tonight. In the night, I go home. Yes. And I said, what is there for me to be afraid of? Yeah? After you just don't come out of the word like this here, you know. And when you read this, you know, I mean, God don't want any chicken hearts in camp. Yes. He is saying the same thing presently more than anything else. The church need people who truly believe in God.
But Brother Paul.
Yes, man of God.
Remember Elijah. When Elijah had slain all the false prophets, he was running because of Jezebel.
Yes, he was running through Jezebel. And why he run? If he stood up to Jezebel, you know, he wouldn't know what the Lord would do for him, you know.
My God Almighty.
Because look what happened to Jezebel. Don't she die a horrible death?
Yeah.
Dog lick her blood. Isn't she? Yeah. Can go back to that story and find that story with Jezebel. She died horrible. Because that's the atrocity she commit against the children of God. You know? But fear at times will creep in when, as I said, you don't trust. And this is what is happening here. Right? The church need people who truly believe God and put them trust and know that God will make a way when there is no way. When the Red Sea was on, come up on them, the children of Israel, right? There was no hope according to them, but there was hope. Yes, and through one man with that faith, yes, carry all of them through. Jesus stretched forth his hand and parted that sea. And it shall be when the officers have made an end, this is verse 9, are speaking unto the people, that they shall make captains of the army to lead the people. And when you come near unto a city to fight against it, then proclaim peace unto it. And it shall be, if it make you answer of peace and open unto you, then it shall be that all the people who are found therein shall be tributaries unto you, and they shall serve you. And if it will make no peace with you, but will make war against you, then you shall besiege it. And when the people your God has delivered it unto your hands, you shall smite every male thereof with the edge of the sword. But the women and the little ones and the cattle and all that is in the city, even all the spoils thereof, shall you take unto yourself, and you shall eat the spoil of your enemies, which the Lord your God has given you.
Yes, sir.
It said, you shall eat the spoil of your enemies, which the Lord your God has given you. Thus shall you do unto all the cities which are very far off from you, which are not of the cities of these nations. The information given in this passage has to do with foreign cities, and not the hedonistic tribe which occupied the land of Canaan. At times, invaders from afar would come against Israel. If that happened, Israel would not only defeat their army, but sometimes would have to attack their homeland. Whenever that was, if they did, certain rules were laid down by the Lord, which they were to follow. And it goes to say, in present your time, sometime is not who in the house, but them coming from far off, coming from afar off, to attack the smooth running of your house. Yes. Yes. You have some women with some friend, and them say the husband and the wife living beautifully. Them coming, coming cunningly with a Jezebel spirit, and started this rough proceeding in the family. And by the time you know it, then unleash a spirit there, will mash that family right down to ground.
You remember the Bible tell you about it? Seeing the woman creeping unaware.
Yes.
I think it's Timothy. I think it's Timothy talk about it.
Yeah, we just one day last week we were on that subject. We read it one day last week. We were on that subject one day last week. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes. And it shall make no peace, the verse of, and it will make no peace with you, but will make war against you. Then you shall besiege it. And when the Lord your God has delivered it into your hands, you shall smite every male thereof with the edge of his sword. Okay, and this is where, okay. This is where I stop. Verse 16. But if the cities of these people which the Lord your God does give you for an inheritance, you shall save alive nothing that breathes, but you shall utterly destroy them, namely the Hittites, the Amorites, the Canaanites, the Perizzites, the Havites, the Jebusites, as the Lord your God has commanded you. So this set of people, the Lord don't have no lot and part for doing them. And it just applies right here now. You certain people you're supposed to have no lot and part, separate yourself from them, because they are up to no good. They're gonna lead you into a destructive state of mind and a slippery path to hell. To hell. That's where certain people, you don't have nothing to do with them. Get rid of them out of your life. Get rid of all the idol out of your life. Get rid of all the altar, the groves that in your life. I would have to read one day, man of God, and let the people understand what groves mean in the Bible. When they say go cut down the grove and mash up your altar. Because some people have the idea altar is only that is in church. No, no. Altar can be something other than that of God that you worship to. Yes. And grove, it have to deal, it's a different way. We have to go into that and next day, man of God. And do some reading and some thought and some teaching about these things here. Because it's right here, you find it in, I think you find some of it in Deuteronomy here too. And in Kings and such alike. You find these things in Kings. Yes. And that same Jezebel, she built a lot of groves and altar and let the people then worship different God in common G, not the capital G God. For them God pluralized. Yes, for them God is not singular. But you shall surely destroy them, mainly, yes, the Hittites, the Amorites, the Canaanites, yes. For these particular people, no offer of peaceful submission was to be made. And when the city was taken, all inhabitants without reserve were to be destroyed. Why? The next verse gonna tell us why. And this is verse 18. That they teach you not to do after all their abomination. Exactly here. That they teach you. Teach me and you. That is what me just talking about. The Jezebel will come in your house. That woman see her husband living good. And she see, she don't want that type of living. She come and she take on herself and start to invigorate your wife. Come, let us go up on a boat ride. And be known to your wife and unbeknown to you. You say, yeah, go on and take a boat ride. That is where things start to go on bad. Because you're going to start invigorate your wife. Yes. That they teach you not to do after all the abomination. She start to teach your wife to do after her abomination. Yes. And when you go up on the boat ride, she start to whisper in her wife's ears, he more handsome than your husband. You know? And you know, like he have money, you know. And it start from this, it's be so simple. I might make a joke of it, but that's how some of these marriages go on the rock, man of God. You have some woman they come in subtly, and the poor wife don't understand, you know, and they come in like them, they are a friend, and they don't know that they're coming to destroy the marriage, come to take away the husband, you know. And he is so blinded by in the flesh, he by the time he know what's happening, his marriage is on the rock. But anyhow, let's go on. Yes, let's go on. Yes, that which they have done, and yes, that they teach you not to do after all. That they teach you not to do after all their abomination, which they have done unto their God. So you should, you sin against the Lord your God. If the abomination of these heathen tribes who serve all type of gods, yes, and as I was saying before, their God is in common G and it have an S at the end. But me and Fear God, where we serve, man of God, the both of us, God, that we serve.
Right.
There is no common G to my God.
Oh, and capital, there, capital.
There is no common, nothing common about Fear God. Mm-mm. Okay? Yes. Were taken by all Israel. They would lose their way and be destroyed exactly as the heathen. And that's exactly what ultimately happened to Israel. Because they allow people to come in to their camp and mislead them and teach them all sorts of things. When you shall besiege a city, a long time in making war against it, to take it, you shall not destroy the trees thereof by forcing an axe against them. For you may eat of them, and you shall not cut them down, for the tree of the field is man's life. To employ them in the seed, that is fruit-bearing tree. When you are a child of God, you have to exercise wisdom in every sense. Yes. Only the trees which you know that they be not trees for meat, that means tree that you can't eat from, you shall destroy and cut them down, and you shall build bulwarks against a city that makes war with you until it be subdued. Yes, and this is the ending of Deuteronomy 20. Yes. Yes. And you know, it's so wonderful. So wonderful. The word of God is so wonderful. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Man of God, let me play a music and talk to you off here, please.
Sure.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. Bless your holy name, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
This road I walk is straight and narrow, but leads to a better home. It was laid by Christ one day at Calvary while he suffered all alone. Now this road may lead over many high mountains and valleys dark